Day 198. I forgot to do the vlog earlier in the day. So it's like 5 o'clock in the evening, and I'm just now getting to the vlog. The day's been pretty busy. We just finished cleaning the kitchen. Ryan's finishing up mopping. We went and did food shopping at Walmart. Got about $150 in groceries. $141. And I went and upgraded Ryan's in my phone. Myself in Ryan's phone. Even though I like my phone just fine, I figured the offer's there. It's only going to add like $10 onto my bill every month. It's not really a big deal. Ryan needed to get an upgraded phone because he had damaged his phone. So we upgraded to the Droid Turbo, but I won't be getting that for a few days. We'll see what the video quality like is on that. I like this phone, but I'm going to have to give it up. Hopefully, I'm not disappointed with the camera on it, since that's what I use the most. I like this camera because it's got the feature where it'll smooth out the video, so it plays back smoother when it's moving. So
I was hoping to get that phone.
Yeah, Ryan was hoping to get this phone, but they won't do that, unfortunately, I guess. It would be nice, but in order to upgrade, you have to turn in your current phone. So, yeah. So we went and did food shopping, did some cleaning in the house, upgraded the phones. We're completely broke, but the rent is paid up, so we don't have to worry about that. What else? I brought the gray table that I have in the office. I put it at home now, so I could put my spare monitor that I use at the house when I have the laptop here on a table instead of on a little nightstand. What else is there to tell? Not really a whole lot, except for I gave Blizzard, Ryan's dog, a big old piece of ham that was stuck to a ham bone, and it was fat piece, and I didn't want him to eat it all at once, so I went to take it away, and wow, that dog is possessive over food. I'm not sure what to do about that. I know it's a bad thing, but what do I do? So I grabbed him by the scruff of his neck as he is snarling and growling. He didn't try to bite. If he had tried to bite, that dog would have been in a heap of trouble. However, Hershey was staying back and being all chill until Blizzard started snarling. And then she ran up to Blizzard like, "Hey, what's up? What's going on? What's going on? I want to see what's going on." What a weird cat. If Blizzard had bit my cat, I probably would have smacked the hell out of Blizzard. Because that ain't a no-no. I don't tolerate biting. What'd you do today? Just pretty much the same thing, right, David? Or Wilson?
Job stuff?
Oh, any luck?
Between the thick accents of Korea and just accepting applications, no.
Hey, Josh.
Tell
him about the whoopee.
When we were in Walmart, we got these little cards that said we'd get a free gift, right? In the jewelry area. Now, I knew it was going to be a ploy to do a marketing scheme, but I was like, hey, why not? It's something free. So me and David and Ryan went over there, and I was right. It was a marketing scheme. But the lady that was doing the marketing scheme, she was all, can I get a whoopee? And people went, whoopee! So now it's our new thing. We go, whoopee.
When you do this, you gotta go. You right, like.
Whoopee.
No, man, you gotta go. Let me get a whoopee!
Okay. Let me get a whoopee!
Whoopee!
It was really into our job, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Can I get an amen?
Amen!
Yeah, she did something like
it's Friday.
Like, Those churches that sing. That's just silly to me.
So it's Friday night. Gonna stay up late. Enjoy ourselves. I'm not sure what I'm gonna eat for dinner yet. Probably gonna make a sandwich or something.
I thought it was Friday night today.
Might go over to Uncle Dave's and have some free tea. I owe them like $8.
We are eating some kind of dinner tonight. We just got groceries.
I know. I don't have any money. If you were listening. Go away.
Wait, I want to talk to the camera people. I want to see. Hi, guys. I haven't seen you guys in a while. Hi, camera people.
All right. Oh, did you see my new shirt? Bam. I don't know how well you can see it.
I actually got some clothes coming, too.
Well, do an unboxing of Ryan's clothes, I guess, when he gets them. He's got some shirt and pants coming.
I don't think we need to do an unboxing of my clothes, Josh.
We don't need to do an unboxing of the pants, but the shirts would be interesting to show people.
I guess I could go on camera and be like, hey, look at the shirts I got. But I don't think anyone's going to be like, oh, dude, I've been waiting for this unboxing for a while, you know?
Yep. Well, anyways, people, this is the last piece of the vlog of the day. It's the only piece. It's a one take.
One take Friday.
Yeah. It's kind of it is a vlog. It's like I'm talking to a camera.
You kind of are. Well, technically you're just talking to a phone.
That's true, so I'm talking to something I should be talking to. If you like the video, like, subscribe, thumbs up, leave a comment of encouragement. But you know what? Most of all,
stay awesome.